Hello friends, in this quick tutorial, I'm gonna be walking through how to create a QR code confession or message. But before getting started this video, don't forget to subscribe. How to unmute. So first of all, open a browser and the process will be same for the Android device or computer. So open a browser and type here QR code generator. And now open this first website. And now you can create a QR code from URL, you can create a QR code from contact, or you can create a QR code for app, phone, SMS. So right now I'm going to show you with free text. So select the text tab and now here you can type any text. And after putting the text here, you will get a QR code. And if you want to save this QR code, you can click above this to copy into your clipboard, or you can change the style from this style option. And if you want to save the QR code, simply click this download option here and now rename the file. And you can select the format as SVG or PNG. Now click on download. Here is the QR code I just created. So this was how we can create QR code confession or message. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe. How to unmute it. Thank you for watching.